In most cases, bridges are a necessity. Crossing channels of water or across mountainous terrain often means a bridge is the only way to do so. But what about bridges that are only for pedestrians to use and are so scary that we definitely don't want to walk on in real life? Number 10, Royal Gorge Bridge, Colorado. The Royal Gorge in Colorado is a 360-acre park near Canyon City, just a 2-hour scenic drive from Denver. The Royal Gorge Bridge rises 956 feet above the roaring Arkansas River and extends 1,260 feet across the Royal Gorge, a 10-mile-long canyon characterized by over 1,000-foot-tall red granite walls. While the bridge was built in 1929, the Arkansas River began carving the gorge more than 3 million years ago. In fact, the waterway continues its work today, increasing the Royal Gorge's depth by about 1 foot every 2,500 years. Flanked by Colorado's famous blue skies in the majestic Rocky Mountains, as river at one of the top thrills in America, standing 956 feet above a river. And the open elements is not for the faint-hearted. Before we move on, leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to be the first watching new episodes. Number 9, Tiananmen Skywalk, China. Tiananmen, or Heavenly Gate Mountain, is named for the enormous gaping hole in the center of the rock that appears as a sunlit portal to another world. The mountain, which towers over the Zhangji National Park in China, was just acquired even more reason to associate itself with the lofty firmament. A terrifying glass walkway slithers around the vertical cliffs of the mountain, bridging adrenaline junkies to new heights. The skywalk sits 4,700 feet up the mountain, offering breathtaking views or a death-defying experience, depending on how you look at it. The crystal-clear bridge is 3 feet wide, 2.5 inches thick, and winds around the mountain for 200 feet. While the landscape imparts a beautiful view of the surrounding mountains, this is one scenic route you'll have to feel really brave upon if you want to walk gazing downward. The Skyward offers a unique vista of the mountain summits and launch out of the dense foliage of the park underneath. Clouds sometimes obscure the spectacle underfoot, but hey, it's not every day you get to walk on a cloud, if that's your idea of fun. Number 8. Zhangjiajie Grand Canyon Glass Bridge, China. Still staying in China, next we have the Grand Canyon Glass Bridge, Zhangjiajie Glass Bridge, also known as the Zhangjiajie Grand Canyon Skywalk, is the world's longest and highest glass bridge hanging over Zhangjiajie Grand Canyon. Looking from a distance, it looks like a piece of white silk floating between the clouds and fog, hence it is also called Yanxiandu, meaning a way of clouds to the sky. Standing on it, if dare to, you can have a bird's eye view of the Grand Canyon. The bridge is 430 meters in length with a width of 6 meters, and in height it majestically stands 300 meters tall. The bridge bottom is paved with transparent glass to give visitors an extremely thrilling feeling and a better perspective of sightseeing. In addition, in the middle of the bridge there is a bungee platform. When opened, it will be the world's highest bungee, measuring 270 meters, 886 feet above the ground. The Chinese sure do know how to construct scary bridges. Imagine being employed as one of the construction workers to help build it. Number 7. The Andansan Mountain Cloud Bridge, South Korea. The Andansan Mountain is 878 meters high and located between the cities of Daejeon and Jeonju. It's known as one of the most spectacular and trekkable mountains in Korea. It is without a doubt one of Korea's most dramatic and memorable mountains to climb. The scenery is breathtaking, apparently, if you are brave enough to keep your eyes open and see it, that is. Before you can reach Cloud Bridge, you first have to cross over a suspension bridge that is 300 meters above sea level and spans 40 meters between two mountains. The bridge sways as you walk across it, which is supposed to add to the thrill. The stronger the winds, the more the bridge sways. After crossing the suspension bridge, next is a climb of 100 meters up a 127-step ladder to reach Cloud Bridge. It stands on an angle of 70 degrees and connects two mountain peaks. Once you've climbed to the bridge, you are at the highest point of the mountain, which is around 900 meters high. The bridge itself is 70 meters long. Visitors have said that it has been one of the most exhilarating bridge walks they've ever done, and the shaking bridge just adds to the thrill. Number 6. Titlis Cliff Walk, Swiss Alps. 3,041 meters above sea level, 500 meters off the ground, 150 heart-pounding steps. This is what awaits you on the Titlis Cliff Walk, the spectacular suspension bridge high on the summit of Mount Titlis in the Swiss Alps. To cross the bridge, you'll need nerves as strong as the steel cables from which it hangs. Although the snow-capped mountain in the winter must look jaw-dropping, Walking across a bridge in these conditions as it sways in the snow is not for everyone. On arriving at the summit, the route leads you through the Glacier Cave via an underground tunnel and onto the viewing platform at the south wall window. The suspension bridge stretches from here to the Ice Flyer Glacier Chairlift Station. The Tillis Cliff Walk is just 1 meter wide and over 100 meters long. The views into the abyss below will have you clinging to the sign as you look down. The Tillis Cliff Walk holds the record for being the highest suspension bridge in Europe. Number 5. Langkawi Sky Bridge, Malaysia. The Langkawi Sky Bridge is located at the end of the cable car ride, one of the island's highlights. It is a 410-foot-long curved pedestrian bridge above Mount Mat Chingchang. Located 2,300 feet above sea level, the Sky Bridge is only accessible by the Langkawi cable car. The journey to the top starts out on the Oriental Village in the upper northwest of Langkawi Island near Pantai Kok. Once the cable car gets going, it gets a little chilly as winds flow through the ventilation slots at the top and things can get a little rough. The views on the way to the top of Langkawi's second highest peak include those of the Taluga Tuja waterfalls and the rainforest. After traveling a few hundred feet upwards, the cable car levels out and stops at the Sky Bridge, the final station. The tourist information site states that those with a fear of heights might be a little afraid of the altitude, but it is a very safe bridge with double steel railings and an enclosed wire mesh. The 1.8 meter wide bridge has two triangular platforms that act as stops where you can admire the view and rest your feet. We will let you guys find out if that's true or not. Number 4. Trift Bridge, Switzerland. The Trift Bridge is one of the most spectacular pedestrian suspension bridges in the Alps. At 100 meters high and 170 meters long, 1,885 meters above sea level, and with a drop of 695 meters, the bridge sits above the region of the Trift Glacier with spectacular views guaranteed for those with a head for heights. Because of global warming, the Trift Glacier started to melt, and in 2004, the Trift Bridge was constructed in order that visitors could access the Swiss Alpine Club. Trift Bridge is considered to be one of the longest and highest pedestrian suspension bridges in the Alps. A cable car that was originally built as a freight gondola takes passengers up to the area near the bridge. The journey there is truly an adventure as the weather can be quite ferocious at times. Number 3. Carrickarreed Rope Bridge, Ireland. The bridge was built over 250 years ago by salmon fishermen. The bridge links the mainland to the tiny island of Carrickarreed. It spans 20 meters and is 30 meters above the rocks below. The wobbly rope bridge was visited by the most courageous people only. One awkward movement could lead to a loss of balance and cost them their lives. Over time, fishing places were gone and the bridge appeared unnecessary. A few years ago, it has become a winner among the most extreme attractions in Northern Ireland. A large sum was credited for the reconstruction of the bridge. Thus, today it is a popular tourist attraction. Even though the bridge was greatly strengthened and complemented with wooden beams, it is still incredibly shaky and moves constantly as you walk across it. And that's without looking down and seeing the menacing-looking rocks and the choppy Irish Sea below. Number 2. Kakum Canopy Walk, Ghana. Unique on the African continent, the Kakum Canopy Walk allows hikers to experience a portion of the jungle usually preserved for climbers and flyers thanks to a trail of precariously hung suspension bridges. Located in the thick tropical jungle of Kakum National Park, the Canopy Walk was actually designed by a pair of Canadians looking to increase tourism, specifically ecotourism, in the largely ignored national park. The designers wanted to create a unique feature that would make the park a destination. Thus, an elevated trail through the canopy was devised. Opened on Earth Day in 1995, the canopy walkway consists of 7 separate bridges that hang over the trees over 130 feet above the ground, across over 1,000 feet of walkway. The bridges look as though they are constructed like a traditional rope bridge made from the material of the forest. However, the sturdy spans are made of wire rope, aluminum, and wooden planks, and even have a safety netting to keep people from plummeting off the trail. Number 1. Husaini Hanging Bridge, Pakistan. Husaini Suspension Bridge, situated in Pakistan, also deserves the attention of fans of extreme entertainment. It was designed to move across the Hunza River. The current bridge is the second one. The fact is that the area is characterized by windy weather, and therefore the first bridge constructed of thin ropes and planks was almost completely destroyed. Some surviving elements can still be seen next to the existing bridge, which only adds excitement to tourists thrill-seeking as they cross the bridge. The second bridge isn't reliable too, as it was built out of the simplest materials, ropes and planks. Husainini Suspension Bridge is very old. Even locals can't recall the exact date of its construction. For many years, planks have broken down and gaps between the boards have become quite large. Huge holes in the bridge and icy wind that never ceases to blow make getting over Hunza incredibly dangerous. Husainini Suspension Bridge is located near the village of the same name. As local residents recall, at least 10 people have fallen while passing the bridge. It is considered the most dangerous bridge in the world, as the permanent cold wind blowing from the mountains of the Karakoram makes getting over even more dangerous. Who on earth would want to cross this bridge for pleasure? Thanks for watching. Leave the comment down below and let us know what should we feature next. Don't forget to subscribe for new and upcoming episodes.